Song in your heart and the promise of grace.